I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. I'm ready to go back at it.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Here, let me open the gate.
Screamer, no. Bitch!
This. Useful.
This'll do.
Can use this. Let's see.
I got this. Hang on. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was done for. Holy shit! You know? Thank you so much. Thank you so much! Oh, man!
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
later, burn out these nests. Guys, right this way.
down.
Open the gate.
Hey, B.
Nothing.
Okay. I'll get it fixed up for you. I'll refuel you nice and good. Okay, man. Don't be a stranger.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Damon, how's it going?
Deacon, hey.
Damon. Good choice.
Anything else I can get for you? That'll last you. That all you need?
Okay.
All right.
Now, how am I supposed to fix this?
You come
piece
here
of crap.
If you need anything.
Hold on, I'll get it.
Neat.
Thank you.
Nothing like scrap.
Thank you.
It's like Boozer says, you hear a bunk calling my name. Okay,
let's go. I can use this. See. Okay.
What I can do. That's it.
Runners, damn it!
Infestation zone. Sure smells like it. Gotta burn it down. Gotta clear them out. Hello, squatter camp. The sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah?
St. John, this is Copeland. I just wanted to let you know that Peaceful Lake appreciates all that you're doing for us. You made a difference in a great many lives.
Okay. I gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches.
How do you like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you. It's clear. Now you know how it feels being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
I got a use for you.
Yeah, here it is.
they got here? A map, yes. Got some papers, notes on crafting.
Yeah.
Always need scrap. What's that sound? Huh? Micro recorder?
Hey! How many runs has this been? God, I'm tired.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm right there with you. It's too goddamn many. Lost count.
You check the manifest? Where's the next load going, huh?
It's over at the Iron Butte Ranch. They started a new dig site just outside the resort there.
That must have made those rich assholes happy. I wonder how much a house on the ninth hole is worth now that it backs up to a mass grave, huh?
Yeah, I know, right? What the hell?
What are they doing?
Jesus! Break! Break!
Oh, no! We're gonna hit him! No!
I guess you boys never made it back to fill that manifest, did you? Well, didn't matter. There was a hell of a lot more where they came from. Yes, neuro injector. Yeah, that's the stuff.
Ugh.
Open the gate! It's Deacon. Letting him in.
Hey, Deke, good to see you.
How's it going, Manny?
Hey, you take good care of him. Hey, man, I got a lot of shit to do. Look me up if you need anything else.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Damon.
Nice. That all you need? Now that's what I'm talking about. That'll last you. Okay. Stop by anytime.
last time I was on the road, and it will be the last time. Ran into a pack of infected dogs, wolves, whatever the hell they are. Runners, they call them. I was on this crappy bike, falling apart.
Sorry?
Couldn't outrun them. They were snapping at me, running alongside. I swear they were trying
I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. That should do it.
My bad.
I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office and a dog pen outside of Sisters. Had maybe 100 strays mostly. You had owners eventually.
Good to see you, Deke.
Damon, how's it going?
Do some streaming!
Thank you. The White King Mine. Nero Beacon, inside the mine. A micro recorder. Let's see.
Doc, what the hell are we doing?
Another Nero injector. Good. It's about due for a flu shot.
Now. Damn it, sniper ambush.
Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you?
Take this.
No, he's dead.
What?
You like stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? He'll like this.
Thank you.
Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Looks like they marked it up good. What's this? How to craft a... Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy.
Better than nothing.